We run here in the 400 with Emma Hunt from ETS North and Rowena Millis from Hills. They come off the bend. We've got Hunt in front of Rowena Millis from Hills. And outside Scarlet Pie from A6 West trying to pull the bench.
Go, Lenore!
Strong enough to go to the finish line. A very good finish by Rowena Millis, almost got her into the third.